Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. UltFone Android Data Recovery is a professional data recovery software to recover deleted files from Android devices. It is suitable for Android data recovery in various scenarios, and even supports recovering WhatsApp messages, WhatsApp Business, WeChat and Google Drive backup from Android. In today's video, I'll show you how to use it. Download this software and install it on your computer. On the home screen, you can see five features: recover WhatsApp data, recover Google Drive data, recover lost data, recover WhatsApp Business data, and recover WeChat data. You can select the feature that suits you. Feature 1, recover WhatsApp data. Now I'll show you how to recover WhatsApp data. This method works when you deleted or lost your WhatsApp chat data. Just hit it, then connect your device to your PC. To continue, you need to allow the pop-ups of USB debugging. Okay, let's click start button. Well, scan completed. Now you can browse your deleted data or recover it to your computer. Feature 2, recover Google Drive data. Let's hit recover Google Drive data, then enter your address and password, then click sign in. Here you can select recover WhatsApp data or device data. This time I click WhatsApp data. Then you can download your WhatsApp data to proceed. Here you need to verify your WhatsApp account. Well done, you land the Google Drive data page. You can browse your data or recover it to your computer. Feature 3, recover lost data. When you delete your data on your phone, you can use this function to recover it. So click it on the home screen, then connect your phone to PC. Here we select the file type you want to recover. Then click start. Just a while, you can see your deleted photos here. Is there any more functions? Yes, of course. If you use WhatsApp Business or WeChat, UltFone Android Data Recovery also can help you to recover your data. It is the industry's leading software that can recover WhatsApp data on Android without root. Download the Android Data Recovery free now. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.